Hey, this is a video that I made for my daughter, and I'm sorry that I'm so in the dark, but I don't have lighted right now. What I want to say is some advice. The Bible, Quran, Quore, I don't know, book, any book. Dostoevsky, War and Peace. Anna Karenina, I didn't read it, but I saw the movie as a child with my mom. Old movie, Dr. Zhivago. I didn't read the book and I couldn't stand that Lara woman. But I liked the doctor when he was a child and he was good and he was, what can I say? Poetry, it's very, I am a poet and it's very, if you have the talent to write poetry, it's something that really gets you through life. Because we all got 70, 80 years at most, and then done. And we have got to face God. Maybe God looks like that. And it's like Judgment Day. So, I was cutting the cord, but not anymore. I don't know, maybe blowing the cord, I believe. Maybe if I think I'm gonna get a saxophone and blow some horn. Because of life, you know, and most important, love your mother, love your father, love your parents more than anything. And if you are right, you know, right side, love your fiance, what can I say, husband, as your child, and if you're vice versa, then vice versa. Romanian has very good literature. I show you a book, only one book. Well, this is a Romanian book. You see, they say it's a European book.
I don't care much about that. What I know is
that Caragiale I'm looking for Zelda, you know.
I haven't read the book.
This is it. So, and this is if you can take it. This is my Genesis. So, I have to finish now. This is me. You can see me. See? All that matters is here. See? Gotta have brain. And brain comes through prayer, going to church, reading the Bible. I suggest churches that have music like Mozart or Bach, or not drumming, because I don't know why. I don't want to hurt anybody. You gotta be a Negro a bit to drum. You cannot drum. So what I want to say is the importance, not of education. This is what I wanted to say. John Steinbeck is a writer that I haven't read, that I didn't like him, but he, as I knew, made only in the communist era or post-communist era. What I knew about him was that he had only 8 grades and he got a Nobel, I think. So, and this is just one example. A true writer, if you want to become a writer or a painter or a musician, jazz, I'm with jazz. Well, if you want to do these things, then you got to be very serious. It has nothing to do with the profession. I am a sick person. I'm ill, to be more precise. And I have an pension, you know, and medicine, so I can live at least for a while with my family, with my dad. My dad's name is Constantine. I'm an orphan. My mom died. This is she. Excuse me. This is my mom. After her mama died, and this is her mama. My mom's name. This my mom's picture was made in the 70s, and my grandmother's picture with the grandfather was made in the 40s, I think. What I want to say, she was a teacher of French and Romanian. And she made about her made a study that she didn't went to school. She just went to the exam. She loved me very much, more than anything. She aborted the child, and I asked you, not the only. I would pray you to pray for her, because she is really not suffering. She, you know, movies are a good thing if you can discern them out. And I'm gonna post some other videos too. Don't be afraid of anything. After my own personal experience, after 2 weeks, you get used to anything that might come. 1984 is just what is the word? Not true. Love conquers in any situation. God You gotta stay humble. You gotta stay faithful to God, Jesus, I must say, Jesus Christ, Messiah. And you must know that you are Jew, and to be Jewish is something very special, and not only Jews, you are also Arab, because I'm also Arab, and other nations from Siberia, Amur, came, and you are Shaman, you know what I say? So, yeah, I'm very glad that you were here, but it's very sad, very sad. And, you know, you didn't know that. But anyway, I must tell you something that I truly am who I am, and I am the angel of the Lord, Jesus. And that was written in the book, in the when Mary came and told them that Jesus resurrected. They said that she couldn't have, that she saw his angel. Well, Jesus resurrected, and she didn't saw his angel for Jesus, but I am. And I'm a very little angel, the smallest, and that's why I'm the dearest. You can call me the Sacred Heart, something like that. In French, mostly. Original French. Well, enough with that. In the end, what can I say? I just remember that Noblesse and some peace taking. My most of the could cover the best. She my skin up in this so brave, you know. And as a confession, I must say that I'm a very religious person. I'm battling with my thoughts. And you must know that you have performant brains, but you are not robots, not clones, not whatever you are, human, like a god. And this science is like Gutenberg, or Marconi, or McLuhan, or whatever, will pass. But God and Jesus will never pass. I mean God. Even the earth will pass. So, what can I say now? I pray that the whole world will understand the word of Jesus. And I forgot to recommend to you German philosophy, Hegel, and Kierkegaard, and Anderson, and Green Brothers, and A Christmas Carol, very good book, and English poetry, the best, and I am a translator as a hobby because I do not have a translation. I would have, but I don't. I can't. I didn't see it. So, but I translate poetry. And if you want to read if you want to write poetry, in the language that I would understand. And if I like it, of course, that means it is poetry. Then I will translate it, put it in my book, because this is what I'm doing right now. I have a book that is called, in English, I Want to Translate. And with the subtitle in Romanian, Îndreptat, that means a method, a leveler, with advices for translators. This is not something about growing up in society. It's very good who you are, I mean, for anybody. But it's something just to be creative and godlike in a good way, in a humble way. My favorite artist is Cézanne and his wife. Although I don't like him because he cheated on his wife. But what can I say? World evolved, you know. But faith remains. So, I want to bless you. If I'm going to find my Bible, which I don't. So, thank you. I'm not gonna open it like a yes walker. I'm just gonna read to you what intrigued me as a child when I first read. I wanted to read it from beginning to end. I never read it like that, and I can't, because you know. But what can I say? Just this word. La început, Dumnezeu a creat cerurile și pământul. This is the beginning of the Bible. I don't want to preach, although I preach sometimes. I read that, and I must say something. Our Father, L'Angelus, Ave Maria, and if you want to pray with me, you can say, I love you, little Mary, and you say to me, I love you, little Mary, and I say to you, I love you, little Mary, and it's something like heaven. Okay, I leave you with Anna, with Anna's blessing and Saturn, because you know, men are not so stable, and you should know I am not a man, and never wanted to be. My mom either never wanted me to be a man. Wanted me to be a girl, and she educated me that way. Okay, that's quite enough as Rabbi Mark Bloom said, and I recommend the sermon, not about the last lecture, but the love for the mother. That's my ethical rule, to love your mother and father, whatever, but to love your mother, because and who is your mother? Your mother is your mother, of course, but your mother mostly is Mother Mary. I mean, the real one, not me, and or not I, to be more exact, and which is the Holy Spirit, which is God. Amen. Amen.